Short kick. It'll be fielded at the 8-yard line. They fake the reverse. And the ball from the state of Michigan. And the Chippewas want to start on the ground. This is a positive run for them. They don't. Shane Jones, a sophomore from Cincinnati, he gets his first collegiate start. Spaulding actually warmed up with the team on this field beforehand, but had to go to the locker room for the first half. Deep throw, it's caught. That's Mark Chapman.
This four coverage, it really puts the corners man-to-man coverage. Made a nice inside move on the post, took it back outside. Awful good protection right there. Look at that. Awful good. Wide receiver set outside.
Huron, Michigan, 42-yard gain. Pass out into the flat. Nominal gain. And they give it to Hayes. Slips out of that first tackle and moves the pile. Detroit Lions. Third down and 3. Rushes, passes, tipped at the line.
And prior to the snap, false start. Offense number 74.
Oh, and it's blocked. Michigan State, their first time with the football. Connor Cook, play action. And Cook wants a bunch, has a man wide open. It's caught.
And 21 personnel, which means two backs, one tight end. Little flash fake on the play action. You hit the post, and it's wide open. Let's just watch him right here as he takes off. Little flash fake. No help from the safety. The corner's all by himself. Little overthrown. Great catch right in his hands.
Both sides already with a 42-yard pass completion in the first quarter. Game against Air Force 7 days ago. Here's the first run for Madre London. History as a quarterback. Some heady company. They fake the end around and Cook keeps it last week against Air Force. Running play. London down to the
up front.
It's first down and goal. One of the tight ends, Paul Lang, goes in motion. They give it to London. He's got a crease. London! Look easy.
Well, it isn't easy. It might look easy, but it is easy. And let's remember, this third rusher this year, they only gave up one last year.
Second kickoff for Cronin. This one doesn't make it to the end zone. Emmett Thomas starts from the 2. And Walker is the tailback next to Rush. And a quick passing catch. 26 catches in his first 3 years. Four-man rush. And it's caught. That'll be trying to replace Pat Narduzzi. Rush. Incomplete for him. Second down. Play fake. Open look. Anthony Rice. He played in the NFL this year. Decided he really likes East Lansing. Wants to come back and improve on his game and his draft stock. Nothing doing. Jaylen's, and he can run. Second down and 11. Short pass. And not much doing. 3 next to Cooper Rush. Blitz comes off the edge. Wide open. Look, that'll be another first down. 6 throwing yards for Rush here in the first quarter. There's never going to be a day when Mark D'Antonio doesn't recruit a whole bunch of linebackers. Good move in the backfield by Spaulding to make the first man miss.
Look for a screen, something pretty safe.
Underneath, catch and run. Look at the total yards, 98 passing yards for Central Michigan, over 100 total yards. And another run that doesn't go very far. Mark telling not to play him because he's banged up.
There's a lot of impressive positions on this Michigan State team, but when I was at practice Thursday...
And so far, so good for them. Rush in trouble. Gets it off. It's caught. That'll be 2 yards. And movement on the line.
False start. Offense number 77.
43 yards this time. Had a 45-yarder blocked a moment ago, and this one's blocked. 2. Got his mitt on it.
Well, you'll see it here. He's just not kicking it high enough because you see Calhoun, he's getting twisted. He's not even off his feet, and he's blocking it with his right hand. Now, We're getting some penetration.
Guys, to the body language between Connor Cook and McGarrett Kings. After that touchdown drive, you'd think Cook would be happy. Came to the sidelines, took off his helmet, and smashed it down. Yelled at Kings, said, keep running, you would have had a touchdown.
Connor Cook.
LJ Scott, true freshman out of Hubbard, Ohio. Cook, flag is down. Pass is complete to Cook.
Holding. Defense number 52.
First down, toss to London. And he's a couple of tight ends in the game. Running situation. Madre London, his most impressive run on the 396-yard game.
Yes.
Give it to him one more time. 400's a magic number. For Michigan State. Paul Lang, tight end in motion. And Scott again. And Scott zips it. Connor Cook has a man open. It's Burbridge who's been. Cook wants to throw. This time it's caught by Burbridge. Next to Connor Cook in the backfield. It is a run. And London's going to be stuck. This is 47 yards. Plenty of leg. And he got it.
Kicker, I think a way of reminding him that he's going to be a very important part of this team as the season.
But nothing to show for him. Rush out in the flag, complete. He's taken out of the game for a targeting penalty. He has to sit out the first half of today. Just completed 7 consecutive passes. Needs a bunch here. Jump ball in as the punt team comes on. Ron Caluzzi. Not a great punt. And it takes a Spartan roll. Look at that. That'll go close to midfield. About all this scoring, a lot of it has been passing this year. Is this a Michigan State team that has forgotten how to run the under center? First man through is LJ Scott. And he's spun down at the. Scott probing, has enough for the first down.
This is a staple run of their offense. Just gap block, pull someone around from the backside for the front side linebacker, hand the ball off, hat on hat.
Yards or more for Michigan State. Quick snap. Cook wants to throw. Tons of time. It's caught. Weaving in and out. Scott.
And like you said, give that guy a lot, that much time, he's going to find someone open.
Option. This is Scott. Oh, he's still in the game in the backfield next to Cook. Cook wants to throw. Caught. Touchdown. 18 career touchdown catches for Price. Country showing off here at Spartan Stadium. Attempts blocked. Tight end McCord goes in motion. Cooper Rush.
In significant pain. Looks as we speak like he is getting off of the training table. And I believe he's being led into the Michigan State locker room early.
Third down and 5. Little short pass. It's complete. Cole's got it. Still on his feet. Tackle.
Receiver right here. He's going to come across the middle. And the problem here is you can't defend these 5-yard routes. When he catches it, you see two guys. They don't wrap him up. Look at all that hidden.
Little screen set up and the pass incomplete. Coaching job to be an OC in the SEC. Rush's pass is bobbled and incomplete. Here comes the pressure. Picked up nicely. Rush with plenty of time. Has the. This has got to be infuriating for that defense for Michigan State.
They haven't got it done yet.
Rush throws off the back foot, has a man, it's caught! Corey, a local kid from Lansing Catholic. Trying to slay a giant. Not going to happen there. Oh. Loss of 10.
Well, you see Calhoun get there in a hurry and talking to the defensive coaches, say, what do you want him to improve on? And they said, He's trying to beat guys with move. Beat him with speed. He's got
second down and 20. Here's a draw. Good shifty move to get through that first two ticks remaining here in the first half. Only a four-man rush. Rush gets it off and his pass is low.
Holding. Defense, number 39.
Successful.
Fresh out of downs. First and goal from the 9. Spalding. Brought down. Ball's at the 6. Rush. Looking for the fade, and there's a
pass interference. Defense, number 49.
Well, you can see he's going to the fade route. And the, he's got his left arm wrapped around.
That score. Spalding. They give it to him. Lowers the head. In a tailback behind Rush. It's a pass up and in the end. Capped off by a touchdown to Rice.
Yeah, they give a run formation look and they put a guy in motion and it's really a pick play outside receiver. And it doesn't look like much. He's on the center and the guard pushes him. He's got twisted around a little bit.
In the first 30 minutes, the Cutes to begin our second half. Kick with the wind at the back sails into the end zone. Our 3 winning bowl games, BW3, Rose Bowl, and the Cotton Bowl. His Fulton High School went to Kaz Tech. So he is on the field right now getting significant playing time. Cook in trouble, rolls out of the pocket. Still on his feet, and Cook has
it's really good job of protection. They give him a lot of time. You'd have to call, say this would be, if he would have got sacked, it was a coverage sack because there was just no one.
Lums in the carry, lunges forward. Now Cook motions London out of the backfield. On second down at 7. Dumped down, Burbridge, just his 2nd. Tight end on both sides of the line, and they give it to London. Staggers, and he's able to, I think, wall. So far, good afternoon. And a flag comes down before the ball snap.
Flag in.
Offense. Astute. He may be able to pick up on.
Sorry. Oh, no.
Oh, good pass breakup.
Who knows anymore in all those stunts, but all the other stuff.
Cook in trouble goes. Oh, he's still on his feet. In this third quarter. Third down at 14. Cook, tons of time. Nobody open. Finally throws late. He's got a massive leg. Oh, that was almost blocked. Almost know how it didn't get blocked.
Emmett. That was really good for that, too. Now, full disclosure, I almost joined you on the trip. Could you imagine Izzo and Pizzo near the Leaning Tower of Pisa?
Official timeout for player injury.
Well, you know, it's just a basic play. They lined up and 12 personnel, 1 back.
We're critical in Dawson and Trice. But I think we got maybe
first offensive possession in the first half of the 42-yard play. They start the second half with a 42. Second down and 10. Cooper Rush. Short pass is complete. That man again, Jesse Crow. Michigan has beaten Michigan State 3 times.
It's so important to this defense.
Second down, Rush.
Inside receiver works on the safety and runs the post.
3 passing yards for the junior from right here in Lansing. Spalding gets nothing. Darian Harris. Rush up the edge and down goes.
Following the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, offense.
High school here.
Well, Derek Edwards is the one that gets beat. I mean, he doesn't even touch him. That was a different gear. I've been going against the guy in the scout team. We don't even go that fast. Speed rush right around the outside. And then
Rush just going to throw it up for grabs. Catch is made. No.
Push up the middle.
Evie, this Cook kicked plenty of distance. And it's Ron Caluzzi punts this one. Wind at his back. And it'll be a touchdown. Michigan in Ann Arbor. Trying to get to the edge of flag.
Holding. Offense, number 82.
An old line coach.
First down at 20. Garrett Kings goes in motion. This is Kings. Oh, great drop step. gets out to the 20. Defensive coordinator for Central Michigan. Second down at 16. Another pass underneath. This time it's Shelton.
Pass interference. Offense number 85.
On Michigan State.
Oh, yeah, right?
Aaron Burbridge has been close to a non-factor. Cook in trouble, dumps it off, and it's low. It is the 35-yard line. Just a three-man rush. All kinds of time. And the pass sails high. The return is on for the Chippewas. And it's a returnable kick. Emmett Thomas! Oh, wow! Second series on the field since not playing in the first half. Look to be
holding defense number 98
pattern.
Yeah, that's unusual when they put him out there because they can't.
Running play, flag down.
Holding offense number 40.
Plays of 10 yards or more against this vaunted Michigan State defense. That's a lot of chunk plays. Riley Bulla breaks the. And both sides pointing.
False start. Offense number 77.
The two teams. There's your conservative play call. Just a three-man rush. And Rush's throw is caught. Rush over the middle. Fullback in the game, Trevin Pendleton. Cook to throw. Just a two-man route, passes complete. Touchdown. This kid has got all kinds of body control. London!
Well, you can just see they're just zone blocking and he cuts it back.
For injury.
First down at 10. Minute and a half remaining in the third quarter.
And make the play.
This is the end around. Kings! Connor Cook can work up right here. Maybe the final play of the third quarter. Third down at 6. Cook, tons of time. Pump fake, pass knocked down.
Give it to your left.
Thomas calls for the fair catch and makes it.
So if it ever happened.
Just a three-man rush, and Rush goes down.
Mehdi, left tackle number 77. I got to go back and say, hey, fellas, I need some help. You need to be a back in there chill to protect. I can't do it.
Yeah, that's not a fair fight. Wobbly kick, fair catch called for. And
following the play, unsportsmanlike conduct. Receiving team number 86.
Of 50 for Michigan State and only 51 offensive yards. He now has exactly 21 sacks in his decorated career here in East Lansing. Connor Cook, the check down, finds his tight end Lyles, Jamal Lyles.
For most of the day, he's had good protection. The difference is he finds the open receiver that time, puts it right on the money, and, you know, the
worry. Holmes remains in the game at tailback. The fullback is Pendleton. End around. Shelton to the 30. Connor Cook. Through an interception that was taken back for a touchdown. That was back when he backed up Andrew Maxwell. Cook on the move, throws high, but it's caught.
By Connor Cook, he's in a break contain. It's a good route, little pressure, and he puts the ball right on the money. On
about halfway to what they normally get through the air. Cook, play action, out of the backfield. This is Holmes, makes the first man miss.
You know, a lot of time it's not what you're doing, it's how you're doing it. We talked about before, you give the ball to a skilled athlete.
Holmes still in the game at tailback. First down and goal. They feed Holmes. Touchdown! Geiger's never missed an extra point. That streak. Low skimmer. Picked up on the fly. And out to the 32. First down and 10. Cooper Rush lobs it up. It's caught. It's Kroll once again. Lost the football. It's picked up. Spartans got it. Riley Bulla. He can run. And Bulla steps out of bounds.
Well, they lost contain. Rush throws the ball right on the money. Spartans get a turnover. Riley Bulla, he's been rested sitting in the locker room the first half, and he's a former running back. And he's thinking, I'm going to go for the score. What did I tell you?
He moves the ball back to the 42-yard line. Madre London back into the game, and London charges over midfield.
Try to sick him on me.
First down at 10. London takes his time. Second down at 7. Cook hands it off once again. Out to the... Third down at 2. Cook wants to throw it. Tight end Paul Lang, his first catch. He's hard to bring down. Second quarter. Four for his last 4. Back to the ground in Madre London. London. Huge hole.
Look at this hole in the left again. It's just an off-tackle power. You'll see the right guard pull around. He's just going to go to the linebacker.
Up front, senior center out of Hinsdale, Illinois. London. Down. Let's see if they keep it on the ground. Holmes. Holmes. Touchdown. There's that magic number with the touchdown. Kick. Thank you, Rick. Cooper Rush sets up a middle screen. Rush throws off the back foot. Does need a miracle. Nice play call, but it's this afternoon. He hasn't looked rattled. He's made every throw.
False start. Offense.
But they go to the open field of the field then.
Pass is dropped incomplete. Cooper getting a bunch of playing time with Lawrence Thomas moved to one of the tackles. This game has been played without Joel Heath. Third down at 15. Calhoun in hot pursuit. Rush throws it up for grabs.
Board. Good wrinkle.
Fourth down at 15. Rush. Blocking field goal attempts.
Yeah, it looks like he was being held, and that's a mismatch.
And it'll be victory formation. But this was not his A-list game.
Well, Dave Warner, the offensive coordinator, said number one priority, we want to finish the game.